Hello guys and welcome to my channel. Ito po ulit si Marl Bev and wala po tayong tutorial for today. And guess what? Saan kami pupunta ngayon? So it's the 70th birthday ni Champ Efren the Magician or the GOAT. One of the best in the world, billiard player, celebrating his 70th birthday. It's such an honor na ma-invite po kami. Actually, si Sir Nimrod ko. Ito po siya. Si Sir Nimrod yung na-invite. Ako po ay sabit lang. So, malaking pribileyo po na makasama sa isang momentous event ng Champ ng Pilipinas, Champ Efren Reyes. So, Champ, advance happy birthday to you sa Royce Hotel, Pampanga. Mabalakat Pampanga, sir, no?
Clark,
Pampanga. Sir Nimrod, batingin mo naman si Sir Efren.
Happy birthday to my kumpare, the living legend, 70th birthday.
Yes! See you. Provision for travel. Sana we arrive there safe. So, see you guys. Okay guys, syempre pupunta kami sa birthday ni GOAT, the Champ Efren Reyes the Magician. So syempre may pasabog si Sir Nimrod. So meron siyang regalo. Actually, this is 4 years in the making. Tingnan nyo guys kung gano'ng kaganda yung regalo ni Sir Nimrod kay Champ Efren. So guys, ang tawag po dito ay Curly Maple Purple Heart with Exceed Rings. Titingnan nyo, naka lizard skin siya. 6 points splices po yan. So sa mga nakakaintindi po, alam nyo kung gaano kahirap gawin ang splice. But ganda oh. Grabe talaga gumawa to si Sir Nimrod. Alamat. So, kung titingnan po natin yung price nito, siguro hulaan ko lang kasi ayaw naman sabihin ni Sir Nimrod. Kasi syempre, regalo niya po ito kay Champ Efren. Roughly, estimate ko nasa ano to, 25 to 30,000 yung ganitong klase. Ganda guys. Regal po ito. 78 birthday gift ni Sir Nimrod kay Champ Efren.
Tinan po tayo sa Royce Hotel Casino Resorts kung saan gaganapin ang birthday celebration, 70th birthday celebration ng ating Champ Efren Bata Reyes. Of course, di natin palalampasin rubbing elbows with the biggest name in the industry of billiards, starting off with Champ Marlon Manalo, isang napakagaling na champion ng Pilipinas, Champ Francisco Django Bustamante, Mr. Jojo Santos, Kuya Jojo, good mentor, manager and handler of champions, Mr. Edgar Acaba, isang napakagaling na player din and organizer ng mga biggest tournament dito sa Pilipinas ng billiards. So dito in-inspect ni Champ Django yung regalo ni Sir Nimrod na bat. Magpapagawa yata si Champ Django kay Sir Nimrod para regalo daw po. At then dumating na si Champ Robilin Hamid. Dito sa venue mismo, marami din tayo na-meet na mga billiard celebrities. Ayan po si Champ Cheska Centeno with Champ Robilin Amit. Again, Champ Django Bustamante. So Nimrod taking pictures of Champ Efren and his family. So it was, the event was a blast. So ang sarap ng pagkain, ang ganda ng ambiance. So marami po ditong big names sa larangan ng billiards. At syempre guys, hindi natin malalampasin yung birthday boy. Happy birthday Champ Efren. Papicture-picture tayo, selfie-selfie tayo. Ayun po si birthday boy, si Champ Efren. The GOAT, nag-iisang GOAT. Greatest of all time, player sa billiard. Kumbaga sa basketball, siya po Michael Jordan ng billiard. And si Sir Nimrod, Cue Master Sir Nimrod. Ito, mga tropa ni Sir Efren sa mga pag sumasama sa laban niya. Shoutout pala kay Boss Ricky. Maraming salamat. Nasama ko sa invitation. Salamat, boss. Happy birthday, champ. Wish you good health and more games and more success to come. Marami pa sana kayo ma-inspire ng mga tao. Isa po ako sa na-inspire nyo na mag-umpisa ng billiard. And I hope sa mga manlalaro po natin ng billiard ay hindi lang ang talent nyo ang mamana o makuha nila, pati yung inyong humility at humbleness at kababaang loob. Happy birthday, champ!
Happy birthday!
Happy birthday! Ready? 3, 2, 1, go!
Happy birthday, champ!